And we're off.
Oh, yeah.
And there we are. Normal gliding attitude. Okay, quick look out the window. Above, below, above, below, above, below, above, below. Back to the front. Okay, then. You have control. Okay. Show me your pitching forward.
I have control.
Pitch the glider forward. Lower the nose. And pitching back. And back to the normal gliding attitude. Perfect. See if we can come to the right and roll to the right. Bit more roll, bit more back pressure, that's it. Bit more back pressure. Bit of back pressure, that's it. And roll the wings level here. That's it. And come to the left. I control.
Okay,
can
control.
You turn the top left knob to the foot position? Keep turning it, keep turning it.
No volume?
Yeah, the volume one.
Yeah, I can't, it's not.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Whoa.
Off our nose.
I can see him, thank you. He's above us. Bosworth out to the left.
Yep.
Bruntingthorpe on the nose, the big airfield out on the nose right now.
Okay.
Stingham Lake on the nose.
Yep.
glider out to the left, similar height.
Oh yes, yep, same. Okay, off control.
You float us around a little bit then. It's obvious you can turn and you can pitch, so you have a little go. Let's roll the wings level here. Try a right hand turn. And roll the wings level. And go left. And straighten us up there.
Keep going straight.
Yeah, that's it. And now come left. Downwind, right hand, 2-7 grass. Come left a little bit. And now start to come right. Well done, good set of hands there.
Thank you.
A little bit of soaring that we had as well.